Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, verify that the given function is the solution of the corresponding differential equation y is equal to x sin x. xy dash is equal to y plus x into under root of x square minus y square, where x is not equal to 0 and x is greater than y or x is less than minus y. Now we know that the given function is a solution of the corresponding differential equation if it satisfies the differential equation. That is, when the function is substituted for the unknown y in the given differential equation, the left hand side becomes equal to right hand side. So let's start the solution. Now, the given differential equation is xy dash is equal to y plus x into under root of x square minus y square, where x is not equal to 0 and x is greater than y or x is less than minus y. Let us give this as number 1. And the given function is y is equal to x sin x. Let us give this as number 2. Now, we will find the first derivative of this function and will substitute the value of y and y dash in 1 to verify whether the given function is a solution of the given differential equation. Now, on differentiating, both sides of equation 2, with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to, now here we will apply the product rule, x into derivative of sin x, which is cos x, plus sin x into derivative of x, which is 1, or y dash is equal to x cos x plus sin x. Now, on substituting, the value of y dash in the left hand side of equation 1, we get, now the left hand side of equation 1 is x y dash, and this is equal to x into y dash, which is x cos x plus sin x, and this is equal to x square cos x plus x sin x, and this is again equal to x square into, now cos x can be written as under root of 1 minus sin square x plus, now from 2, because the given function is y is equal to x sin x, so we can write x sin x is equal to y. and this is equal to x square into under root of 1 minus. Now y is equal to x sine x. This implies sine x is equal to y over x. So this is under root of 1 minus y square over x square plus y, and this is equal to x square into under root of x square minus y square over x square plus y. Now since under root of x square minus y square is greater than 0, this implies x square is greater than y square. This implies x is greater than y and x is less than minus y. So the left hand side of 1 is equal to x square into under root of x square minus y square over x plus y, and this is equal to y plus x into under root of x square minus y square. But this is our right hand side. Hence, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, the given function is a solution of the given differential equation. So this completes our session. I hope you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.